Hello, hello. I wanted to just take a quick second. I didn't really plan this, but I'm decided to jump on live really quick and demonstrate just the resealing of the packages. Again, Color Street doesn't exactly promote or endorse, but I decided I'm going to change my manicure to this. This is Nuclear Fusion, and I took out all the pieces that I want, cut up the ones that I wanted, put the rest back in so I can save them for later. And what I'm going to do to reseal is I stuck them all back in the original packaging. And so I'm going to take this just flat iron here. I'm going to try and do this while I'm holding my phone, so I know it's a little bit tricky here just to see. But I literally am going to put it on here. Make sure y'all can see that for literally like 3 seconds. I'm going to go one, two, three, and that's it. And that resealed right there. Again, I just stuck it in there for about 3 seconds, and you can see kind of the difference between that side and that side. I had cut that open, stuffed all the pieces back inside, and then I used my hot iron, my flat iron, to reseal the packaging. See if you can get that in place right there. And that way, I have at least two pedicures and another manicure in there ready for my next one. So I just wanted to show it really is like 2-3 seconds with the flat iron. I turned this on before I got started with my manicure, so I am going to just turn that back off. Hi, Lisa! And this is saved now for later, and I have reused packages before that I've done this with. I also have a friend who has had Color Street for over a year. And she reopened a sealed package that she sealed and had no problems. So it's kind of a neat way to, again, save the strips for later. So I'm gonna go ahead and go put those on, and I will post a picture once I am.